Hello everyone, welcome back to the third episode of our tutorial series on broad bank management system. In the previous episode, we have successfully created database for our application, and in this episode we will connect database with our application in Visual Studio. So without further ado, let's move to our tutorial. Let's open our project. I have saved our project in desktop, so I'll go to the project folder, which is blood bank management system, and open our project by just double clicking on solution file, which is blood bank management system.solution. So I'll just double click on it and the project will open on our Visual Studio. Now, in order to connect database with our application, we need to add a connection string in our app.config file, but before that we'll need to connect database in Server Explorer as well. So let's go to the Server Explorer tab, and inside the data connection, just right click on data connection and click on add connection, and here inside the server name, just give the name of the server, which is local, and here we can select the database we have created in previous video inside MS SQL server. So I'll just click on this drop down icon and select the database, which is blood bank management system. Here we can also test the database connection with our application by clicking on test connection button here. So test connection succeeded, so we have successfully connected our database in our application. So let's click on OK and let's click on OK. So here is the database we have created and now connected in our application. But in order to connect with application, we need to add a connection string inside our app.config file. So let's go to the solution explorer here and let's open our app.config file. Now after the startup, we need to add a connection string. So start with opening angle bracket and connection string and close the angle bracket, so it will close connection string as well, and press enter. Here we need to add a connection string and link with our database we have just recently added in Server Explorer. So let's start with add and then give space and then give name is equals to connection string, short form for connection string, which is CONNSTRNG, and then connection string. Here we'll need to give the connection string of our database we have recently added in Server Explorer. So I'll go to Server Explorer and click on database we have recently added, which is blood bank management system, and then let's go to properties, and inside the properties we can see connection string. So we will copy the value of this connection string. So let's just copy it, which is data source is equal to local and then security is equals true, select all and copy by pressing Ctrl and C and paste inside the double quote here. So I'll just paste it by pressing Ctrl and V, and let's save it by pressing Ctrl and S. So this is it guys, we have successfully added a database in our project, which was created in MS SQL Server, and we have connected with our application in Visual Studio. So in the next episode, we will design a form for our user module. So thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe. If you have any confusion related to this video, then don't forget to comment. I'll reply as soon as possible. Thank you so much for watching. See you soon. Bye bye.